Previously on The Walking Dead.
I'm freezing.
Wait till we get up to Wellington, then talk to me about cold. I'm gonna go look for more wood.
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit!
Krista, run!
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going on here?
She was bit by a dog.
For all we know, she could be working with Carver.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I don't know. I'm kind of on my own now.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver? You were in the woods with Krista.
Please.
Ah! I'm fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it. God damn it.
Come this way!
Damn it, you get your asses over here, both of you!
Shouldn't be able to get through that. On the downside, we can't get through them.
What are you looking at?
Staring ain't polite. Come on out and say it.
How are you feeling?
Well, other than this bite, I'm just peachy. Hand me that there.
Bleed out like a stuck pig. What are you gonna do? Carry me out of here on your back? Hell. Just give me a minute.
Try to get some rest. There's a lot of stuff in here. I'll try to find something to help.
Anything in that?
Sorry, it's empty.
Damn.
I'll keep looking around.
lot of gas. What's in there? Anything we can use? Give me one of those. Probably tastes like pine tar by now, but I'd smoke a dead coon's tail if you had one. Hand it here.
You shouldn't.
Why? They gonna kill me? Give me those. You got a light? Well, that tastes about as bad as it smells.
Now what?
We wait. I feel like 10 pounds of shit in a 5-pound sack. Jesus. Stuck in this can the whole damn day. You want to hear something funny? I've been thinking. And I don't want to die. I never thought I'd be the kind of idiot to say something like that, but there it is. I'm scared, Clementine. Jesus, I'm scared.
What does it feel like?
It feels like a rope was wrapped around my neck. I'm getting tighter every second. It feels like I can't breathe. Would you promise me you'll watch out for Nick? I love that stupid kid. No matter what you think, he is a good boy.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you. Been almost a day. They ain't gonna find us.
Where are you going?
I'm not getting out of this. You're gonna have to make a break for it. I'll buy you some time.
You're coming with me.
To do what? Die a couple hours later than now?
To say goodbye to Nick.
All right. I'll try. Well, like my daddy used to say, we're burning daylight. Let's get this over with.
My nephew. Clementine, are you all right? Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
What happened? It's been hours. Where are they?
Clem!
Pete got bit.
What?
What happened?
Walkers.
Thank God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there! Get the guns! Luke and Alvin went out looking for you. I told them not to go. Damn it, Luke.
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her and don't tell her anything.
I'll take care of her. You can trust me.
Thank you. You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon. And thank you.
Say cheese! I found this under the house. There was all kinds of old stuff. It's so cool. Take one of me. Come on, take one of me.
Sure.
Get me in a good pose, okay?
Okay, I'm ready.
What's wrong? Where's my dad?
He'll be fine. Are you sure?
Sorry, I just need to... You want to see what I found? Will you show me how to use it? I couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know. What if I have to use one?
As long as you don't tell your dad.
I won't, I promise.
First, remember, it's just a thing.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
I thought it'd be heavier. Okay. What do I do?
The most important thing is, when you go to shoot, take a breath before you pull the trigger. Not that big.
What should I shoot?
Don't do that! Sorry.
Maybe I could practice outside. There's that tree. Hey, Luke's back! That's not Luke.
Clem, I think I know him. He can't see me. You have to make him go away.
Go and find somewhere to hide.
Where?
Hello?
Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Shh.
Hello? shallow there.
Who are you?
Well, actually, I'm your neighbor.
Neighbor?
That's right. My family and I are set up a ways downriver. I'm kind of surprised we haven't run into each other yet. What's your name?
What's your name?
My name is George, honey. Pleasure to meet you. You mind if I come in for a bit?
Would you please leave?
This is a nice place. Is there anyone else around? You don't usually see cabins this big out here.
Just me and Dad.
Yeah? What's his name?
Ed.
Strong name. I like him already. Where is he?
He's out.
Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost. Maybe you've seen them. A couple of farm boys and an old man. Spanish guy and his daughter. Quiet girl. A bit taller than you. Big black guy. This big. And a pretty little pregnant lady.
I haven't seen him.
Well, that's a shame. You sure?
Pretty sure.
It's a lot of plates for two people. Looks like a tornado ran through here.
Yeah, well, I'm supposed to be doing the dishes.
Just passing through, or you been here a while? Hey, listen, kid. I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north looking for Shangri-La. Now, I'm not sure why you'd go anywhere after finding this place.
Just passing through. Going north.
Whole lot of people headed that way lately. Me, I don't get it. There's just as much nothing up there as there is down here. And I can't stand that Yankee weather.
The cold slows them down.
Well, that's not worth the trade, in my opinion. Where does this go?
Oh, I'll take it.
Well, it's a real nice place. Kind of cozy. I knew a guy that always wore shirts like this. Doctor. Real smug son of a bitch. But a smart man.
What happened to him?
Let's just say we had our differences. Sooner or later, people close to you will find a reason to cross you. Happens every time. Well, well, White's in trouble. 3 moves away from checkmate. What was that? I thought you said nobody's here.
It's probably just the wind. I told you, nobody's here.
Seems that way. Didn't mean to be rude. Couldn't just leave you here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
Sure.
is this?
Must be someone who lived here.
Must be. You have no idea who these people are, do you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust you?
What's your point?
If people don't trust you, how can you trust them? Well, I think I've troubled you long enough. I can let myself out.
Don't come back.
You have a real good day now.
Where is he? He's gone. What if he comes back? We need to find the others. We can't go outside.
Clementine.
Sarah. They told me about Pete. You know where he is, right? Come on, let's go.
A man was here.
What?
What did she say?
Someone came to the cabin.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
And you just opened the door for him?
Calm down. Rebecca?
I didn't open the door. He just came in. She's telling the truth.
Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
Maybe it wasn't him.
You know damn well who it was.
He said his name was George.
George?
That's what he said.
Look, Clem, just tell us what he looked like. What was he wearing? Did he sound different? How old was he?
His voice was gravelly.
Like how?
I don't know, kind of deep and scratchy. He talked about you, Dad. You're not gonna hurt anyone, are you?
Of course he won't, Sarah. Your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not gonna do anything crazy or not nice, right?
You know these are bad people, sweetie. They will do or say anything to hurt us.
All right, what do you think? Did it seem like he'd be coming back?
He saw a picture of me.
A picture? What were you doing taking pictures?
Carlos.
What?
You need to calm down. All right, you're scared. And your daughter.
Unbelievable!
He was scouting. We got lucky. He wasn't expecting to find us. Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there.
Well, he was too smart to stick around, but he'll be back with the rest. We don't have much time.
He's right. Everyone pack up. We're moving out.
Alvin, wait!
We have to leave now, sweetie, before he comes back with more bad guys. But it's gonna be okay. Let's just go get your things.
What does he want?
To bring us back. Clem, I don't know what he told you, but William Carver is a dangerous man. He's the leader of a camp not far from here, and he's very smart. We were lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that he's seen you, you'll be safer with us. We have to leave.
We have to find Pete.
We'll get him on the way out, Nick. Clementine, you know where he was, right?
Yeah.
All right. Everybody grab your stuff. Let's hit the road. Now, you said it was just up here?
Yeah, just a little ways.
Hey, Clem. Sorry if I gave you some shit back there. I'm just a little on edge. It's just a tough time right now, with the pregnancy and all. You and Alvin can probably relate.
You need to stop bossing me around.
This hasn't been easy on me, but I'm trying, Clem. I know you did your best back there. You know, none of us would make it on our own. Sometimes it's hard knowing just how dependent I am on everyone. I'm not used to that. I'm not comfortable with that. I'm supposed to be a mom soon. Guess I need to work on my patience. Alvin and I still don't know what to call her. Or him, if that man gets his wish. God help me. Any ideas? Clem?
There. That's where we were.
He's not in here.
This was the last place I saw him.
Maybe he's around here somewhere.
Keep your eyes open and stay in sight.
Anyone see him? Uncle Pete!
Oh my God.
What happened? What the hell happened?
He's been shot.
He didn't have a gun. Who did this?
Son of a bitch.
We need to go.
He's gone. Nick, he's gone. We gotta get moving. Come on, man.
Tell me how it happened.
He was scared and...
Scared? My uncle?
He got bit. Back in the stream.
Fuck you. No way.
Nick, come on, man.
Fuck off.
About that kid. Keep an eye on him for me, would you? You...
Sure, you still want to come with us?
Look, I know we got off to a rough start, and I can't make any promises it won't get rougher, but we all know you now. We may not be perfect, but we look out for each other.
I don't have anywhere else to go.
Well then, welcome to the party.
Yeah, thanks.
We're smarter than we look.
I figure we got about 4 or 5 days to reach those mountains. Now, if they're tracking us, we should be able to lose them up there.
5 days?
It's gonna be okay, Beck.
We have to keep moving now. It's our only choice.
See anything?
She better see something. We've been walking for a damn week.
We've got to find some shelter.
There's a lift or something.
Chairlift? Must be that ski resort.
I've never been skiing.
Beck and I went once.
It wasn't pretty.
Here, eat this back.
But we're almost out of food. We gotta save it.
We need to keep his strength up, baby.
There's the bridge.
And does it look passable?
I think so.
Good.
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small. There's a building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
It's big.
That sounds like a good place to spend the night.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We get spotted out there, we're gonna be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but look, we've got no idea who's out there. Okay, I'm gonna sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
Well, I never said it was a good idea, but it's better than risking everyone at once.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine should stay here.
She's what?
She's just a little girl, Luke.
She's a valuable little girl. I mean, hell, if she can sew up her own arm, she's fit to cross a bridge.
I can do it.
See? No problem. It's gonna be fine. Okay, we'll signal you guys in 10 minutes. Just watch for a light at the far side.
I can go too.
You stay with the group.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
Come on. Hey, sorry about that. I could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. You're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
What's the most important thing in this world? What does everyone want? Even the gangs. You know, what do you think they're all after?
Food.
Nope. Listen, what's the one thing a guy would walk hundreds of miles to get back?
Safety?
Close. Come on. Clem, it's family. It's a tough world out there without people you can trust. Anyways, you can ask Rebecca, okay? I'm not gonna get in the middle of it. We've all made mistakes. Done things that we regret. It's not my place to talk about someone else's past, you know?
I know what that's like.
Yeah. Can't shoot them. Too much noise. There are only two. I don't know.
Let's take them.
I like your style. I'll take the big one. You get Shorty. Wish we could use guns. We should be okay.
Got it. I'll take the small one.
Good. Let's do it. Pull. It should come free.
I know. I've done this before, remember? In a shed.
Nice work, kid.
Ow.
Shit.
Clem! I'm okay. I'm stuck.
I can't reach.
It's okay. Clem, look, we'll figure something out. Behind you!
Oh, shit.
Thanks, Clem. Let's keep going. You see him?
Yeah.
Just play it cool. You do the talking.
What? Why me?
I don't want to get in a fight. You really think he chewed a little girl? Just don't make any sudden moves. And don't piss him off. And don't tell him anything.
What should I say?
I don't know. Ask him for directions.
Well, who are you?
Well, who's asking?
I am.
Wanna help me out here?
I'm Clementine. And this is Luke.
Clementine and Luke. Huh. You don't look like assholes. Are you? Are you assholes?
The what?
No offense or anything, but you.
Season 2. 你放什么音乐？我一放音乐是那个 YouTube 很厉害的。他直接检测到我那个音乐是从哪里来的。他直接先那个谷歌先那个美图。就那个
Gmail那边啦，Gmail那边下面是给我讲的，会侵犯那个
copyright 那个叫什么版权啊，就那上。 上传这个音频的那个版权，几紧哦，僵直点，那个三十刀。
Why do you care where we're going?
It's sort of my business, considering I live here.
要不我要改还是不要改？
Live here?
Yep, you're in my backyard.
你改哦，要重新上。
I gotta say, you two look like shit. If you need food, I've got some canned stuff in that station back there.
Well, that's, awful nice of you. What's the catch?
No catch. I've got plenty.
Well, all right then. Thank you.
Hey, no problem. Nice running into friendly faces out here. Like I said, I've got food and supplies back in the station. And if you want...
This is 19.
What the fuck, man?
What the fuck?
the hell is he doing?
No, he's with us.
Dick!
No!
Put it down!
Did I hit him? Where is he?
I told you not to shoot.
What? Who was that guy?
Why didn't you wait for a signal?
We thought you were in trouble. You were waving your arms.
He was going to help us.
How do you know?
Damn it, Nick. I told you not to shoot.
How was I supposed to hear you? You gave me a clear shot.
That shot rang out for miles. We gotta get off this bridge. Let's go.
Look
like he had a gun on you.
That asshole drew on me. He was about to shoot.
Was he?
Tell you, man, he drew first.
Well, that's not what it looked like.
Everybody calm down.
What did you see, Clem? Is that guy going to shoot?
Fuck you, Luke.
You've been on my case the whole week. And why do you think that is, Nick?
Because you're an asshole?
He wasn't going to do anything.
I know what I saw.
Either way, you could have hit one of us.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Look, I know Pete was close to you, Nick, but you can't fucking talk about it.
You think it was with Carver?
I don't know.
I don't think so.
He fell off the damn bridge.
We'll
have to keep moving.
I can't. Wait a minute.
Fine. Luke, can I talk to you alone?
Hey, Clem. You got anything to eat? Let's die in here.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
Sorry, I'm out.
Wish we still had those juice boxes.
Yeah, me too. That man said he had food in the station.
Mind checking it out? Maybe we could spend the night here. A little small for us, though.
You could use a little downsizing.
You're one to talk.
Sure.
Thanks, Clem.
Why?
I had to kill my mom. Sounds weird when I say that.
Luke
always used to push me. I never wanted to go into business with him. I remember when he sold me on his big plan. Some fucking plan.
Kissed
a beer and he just said, Nick, we're burning daylight. And that was that. After 6 months, we were flat broke. I didn't care. We were having fun. I wish I was like him. I wish I could just keep moving all the time. I'm just not built like that.
因为就好像你就丢完你设东西的时候，你都是打LOL样子。
Sure, they're talking about me right now.
Look, he's becoming a danger to the group.
So who was that guy? I swear, it looked like he was holding you guys up. I think.
去看花郎，哎，刘静知道我很潮哦，你看他出气哦，他出气哦。
He was with Carver.
He seemed nice.
Damn. If Alvin is in front of me, he takes that shot. What a fucking mess. Maybe I am losing it. I don't know anymore. God, I'm hungry. What time is it anyway? Damn.
What's wrong?
I left my watch back at the cabin. It was Pete's. He gave it to me. That's all I had left of it. You know what? I'm gonna go talk to them.
Thank you.
I don't see a key around here.
Probably
had it. Feels pretty good. I guess he slept here.
Pre-Garden of
it's Gala.
Pre-Garden of Gala. Then you can Hua Lang.
Man, and I thought we had a bed. Look at this dump. Guess he did have food. Man, fuck Nick. Nick's lost a lot of his people, that's for sure. But that doesn't give him any...
Okay.
Excuse to start shooting up strangers.
He was trying to help us.
Yeah, and someone died. I ain't no judge, but that's straight up murder in my book. I mean, you ever known anyone to do a thing like that?
I don't want to talk about it.
That's funny. She looks just like you. Hey, Clem, there's... Not a lot of food here, and Rebecca, well... She's eating for two. I hate to even say it, you know, but... And I'd never go against the rules, but I've...
The whole group should decide.
I know you're right. It's just so hard. It's a shame. Nick was a good guy. He's still a good guy. He's just losing it. God knows we're not perfect. Hell, I'm glad you're with us, Clementine. The hell is that?
Walkers.
We got a problem here.
Yeah, we saw it. All right, we're heading up.
Yogi.
Well, what are we waiting for?
We have to be careful.
Careful? We've been on the road for 5 days. My back is done being careful.
Doesn't look like anybody's home.
Say.
Nailed down tight. I'll check around front.
I'll go with you.
It'd be good to know if anybody's actually back there. Could probably get a better view from up top. You'd have an easier time getting up there. You feel like taking a look? It'd be just like climbing a treehouse. Yeah, just a really tall treehouse.
I had a treehouse once.
Well, there you go.
I hated it.
Oh. Just take it slow, and I'll catch you if you fall. Probably.
Got a good grip?
Yeah,
When I was a kid, we used to jump rooftops downtown. Now that was fun.
That sounds stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. The trick was not to look down, though. Oh, you're fine. You're fine. Just look at me, okay? You're fine. All right, just slow down. Just for a second, okay?
I know I'm fine.
Just trying to help.
Wait. You玩游戏起来就是像那种 那种埋头苦干的人，也是很重的嘛。啊？Made it！这种东西是玩了才知道它好不好。画面这种东西的，是不可以这样子来评价的。
It's really dark.
Cornfield.
Wait, I see something.
What is it?
A light. But wait, there's another. Luke. Luke.
I'm 一见屋子的时候啊，见屋子的那一下，我约一下就对着是没有面目了。Listen,
everyone, just stay calm.
就没有那种感觉了。Excuse me, honey, but do I look like a fucking fool? 但你见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见屋子，见
Put the gun down,
fuck
man.
Fuck that. Whoa.
Please, just do what he says.
Kenny.
Wait, you know this guy?
Clementine?
I'll take that as a yes.
These people with you? We can talk inside.
Great. I just started dinner.
Merry Christmas, my brothers.
Are you
May
sure
you
you're
have
mind?
A pleasant holiday.
It's gonna storm soon.
They were
please,
amazing.
Come in.
Pa, 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 pa. Follow some of them, please, in mind. Based on that mind. Oh, matcha yo.
Kenny and Sarita have been staying with us for several weeks. Used to be a ski lodge, obviously, so we have plenty of food. And believe it or not, we still get some power from that wind turbine out front. We tend to keep most of the lights off at night to avoid drawing attention. But after we found this stuff in storage, we couldn't resist making an exception. What's funny?
Oh, nothing, Walt. Walter here's one smart sumbitch.
Makes a mean can of beans, too.
Well, why don't you two catch up while I get some dinner started? Please, make yourselves at home. You can leave your things over there.
The hell we will.
Yeah, I'm holding on to my rifle. Thanks.
You're our guests here. There's no need to worry.
Tell him to put his gun down, then.
Kenny?
Will you vouch for these people, Clem? If you tell me they're good, then I'm good.
Us. You were the one waving the gun around, man.
We're cool, okay?
Hey, we're cool.
Everyone, calm down.
然后要不然就是那个Overwatch。Dad, look! A Christmas tree!
Isn't it great? We found
然后就是我stop，感觉不错。 因为像道路，道路嘛，你知道吗？道路游戏的呢。
Good. If you'll all follow me, I'll show you where you can sleep.
像我这种专业的还个，什么鬼都还不到。Still wearing this dirty old thing, huh? You know, I half expected to see Lee walk up next to you.
有啊，为什么？但是有。
Because we're like two peas in a pod.
我有声音啊，问你是我的WeChat哦。
Oh shit, I didn't mean.
什么声音啊？
It's just hard not to think about it, you know.
别人就别，别人先给我说我听不到声音。哦，可能是，哦，对对对对对，可能是我声音那边。
I knew he would.
我今天调过WeChat的那个响铃的声音，但是。
Lee and I had our differences, that's for sure. But when my son, well, he helped me do the right thing. I'll never forget that. So, where'd you end up?
I was a more gamer.
How? Oh.
I was with Krista and Omid. Omid. Well, Krista and I were together for a while. These guys caught us. She's gone.
Sounds like it ain't been easy for you. I'm sorry, darling. I wish I could have found you sooner.
Krista told me you were dead.
I am. This is all a dream. Sorry, bad joke. For some reason, I tried to save that fucking shitbird, Ben. Then it turned into a damn cluster. Couldn't help the kid, but I got
out.
Long story short, I got lucky. Real lucky. It's been a long time alone after that. And then I met Sarita. Thank God. Gosh, it's great to have you back.
You two catching up?
Clem, this is my girl, Sarita. Ain't she beautiful?
Nice to meet you, Clementine.
Hey, Walt, where's Matthew? He's still out there rooting around?
Of course he is. Well, I'll start dinner.
Carlos, right? Mind if I steal your daughter for a secret mission?
Stay in sight, sweetie.
Can we do anything to help?
Could use a hand outside. We got a lot of supplies to bring in before that storm hits.
Sure.
Clem, why don't you help Walt with dinner?
Hey, Clementine. Settling in well enough?
Yeah, thanks.
Excellent. Want to help me prepare a little dinner? So how do you know Kenny? He and Sarita have been a huge help. Matthew and I barely knew what to do around here the first week.
It's a long story.
Connecting with people is so important. I don't know what I'd do without Matthew. Gosh, you remind me of my students. I can't imagine what it's like growing up in the middle of all this.
Everyone underestimates me.
I expect you've used that to your advantage.
Sometimes.
Smart girl. Almost done. Would you do me the honor of tasting the first course, madam?
Looks great.
It looks like mush.
No, it doesn't.
As an artist, there's nothing I like less than a friendly critic. Striking resemblance.
Anyway, I'll take it from here.
Fucking lot, huh?
Cousin Jared's concert,
October 13th, 1998.
What's this song you're humming?
I haven't seen one of these since.
It's my favorite Christmas song.
What's it about?
Well, it's about a kid. Clem, we could use some help. Here, Sarah, you take this and string them up over there. You knew Kenny before. It must be incredible to see him again. When I met him, well, he's so different now. But you must be so glad.
Did he say anything about before?
No. He won't talk about before I met him.
Oh.
Everything takes a little coaxing these days. Perfect. Now we just need the topper.
We always had an angel on top of our tree.
My family didn't celebrate Christmas, but I still love the decorations.
Crazy. Why would they follow us this far?
We can't be sure.
It's been a week, man. We gotta be out of the woods.
We can't be sure. They might be tracking us.
Tracking? What do you think they are? Ninjas?
Clem, Luke said you saw some people in the valley.
People? Way down there. How?
She's got binoculars, genius.
I saw lights.
Which way did they go?
Back into the woods.
What?
We cannot take any chances. We leave at dawn.
But we're safe here for tonight, right?
Clementine, you talked to that man Walter, right? What did he say? You didn't tell him anything about us, did you?
Oh.
We have to be...
Careful.
It could be hiding something.
He mentioned someone else.
Someone
else?
His friend. His name is Matthew.
Look, I don't care what that man said. We're staying here tonight.
Just talk to the rest of them. They trust you. See what you can find out. I'm gonna go find Luke.
Honey, I don't feel so good.
Beck, what's wrong?
I just need something to drink.
You got it. I'll be right back.
Are you okay?
Just got a little dizzy. I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child? I mean, how can anyone now?
I don't know.
Yeah, that makes two of us.
Why by barking?
I know it's gonna be hard. But at the same time, I already feel
a Walking Dead. Yeah.
Because I know
that happens,
I'll get to meet someone new. She's kicking. Wanna listen? That food smells good. Yeah.
Huh?
It's okay. We're gonna get you something soon.
Can I?
She's gonna be a
woman.
It's not his. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, that is a traditional RPG.
For some reason, I can tell you've kept a few secrets.
At first, you had a thing about double
dragon
and have but time you get a family,
I don't know what to do.
Stay alive in constant war.
I can't believe you're asking a local for advice.
What kind of
game
is just fun? What
kind of game is just fun?
But I guess nothing's weird anymore.
I
wouldn't say anything.
There's my man.
You all right, baby?
I'm fine, you big dope.
Just need to get some food in. Thanks for staying with her, Clem. Can you go ask that Walter guy when we're gonna eat?
I love you, silly bear.
I hate it when you call me that.
I know.
I love you too. You get some rest now.
Reminds me of school.
Metal Gear Solid 27.8 哎算
Metal Gear Solid 啊
那个道路很久的游戏算了
道路
耶 PS2 现在有的玩吗
想想我要去哪里这么东西点加三包我的哎呦我不想站在这边有人 ASK 哦
Wish we had one of those for dinner.
Sniper server.
She looks so cool.
Beautiful. I used to love this time of year. You know, now that your friends are here, this place is starting to feel like a real home. Matthew and Walter are amazing people. Honestly, it's dangerous to be this kind. They can't help it. Wait until you meet Matthew. He's a real character. The first time he met me, he called me Rita. So I call him Maddie now.
When is Matthew coming back?
He should be back soon. Clem, I wanted to ask you, does Kenny seem different to you? I didn't know him before, and, well, I'm curious. He has good days and bad days like everyone else.
He seems like the same old Kenny to me.
Oh, well, that's good.
Well, you three have been busy.
Kenny, isn't it great?
I got it, huh?
I think I can manage, Ken.
I said I got it.
Always has to play the gentleman. But I'll tell you, when I met him, he couldn't lift a fly.
Well, everyone, dinner is served. Come on, let's eat.
Okay, man?
Yeah, I wish I hadn't pulled that trigger.
Just try to forget about it.
Right here, Clem.
Here you go, Clem.
So, Clem, we were just talking. What's the deal with the kid? What's his name? Luke? He in charge? You trust him?
Kenny, please.
Sarita, we don't know these folks.
They seem nice.
Yeah, well, gators seem nice, too, till they bite your damn arm off.
I like him. He's a good guy.
Would you trust him with your life?
I think so.
That guy, Big Al, he said they were on the run.
Some people are after them.
Well, you don't have to worry about that no more. They'll go tomorrow and you can stay here.
Absolutely. Honey, you stay with us as long as you want.
She's staying for good.
If that's what she wants.
Of course she does. Right, Clem?
Thank you.
Of course.
This is like a dream. Damn it, I am so happy right now. I can't even tell you. Hey there.
Hey.
Hope you like the food.
Oh, it's great. Thank you.
Peaches and beans. Great for nutrition. Not too great on the way out, though, I tell you. So, it's Luke and Nick. Luke and Nick. You guys sure do look like a match.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying you look like good friends, that's all.
So, what was your plan here? Hold out for the winter?
Actually, we were thinking of moving on. Somewhere up north. You ever heard of a place called Wellington?
Wellington? The hell is that?
A place.
What kind of place?
A good one, Einstein.
Yeah. Krista and I were going there.
It's supposed to be a big camp up near Michigan.
Michigan?
You got a hearing problem, kid? Yeah, Michigan. Think about it. Fresh water, lots of land, and cold-ass winter so the walkers get slow.
Sounds like bullshit.
Listen, Vanilla Ice, I don't know what your deal is, but you're more than welcome to take off in the morning.
That'd be just fine by me.
What's the deal with these guys, Clem?
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
It's fine, Nick. We're not staying.
She's staying.
What? Excuse me?
You heard me.
Please, don't fight.
Gentlemen, please. There's no need for this. Now look, we've all had a long day. Please eat.
Pass me that can, Duck.
Duck? Who's Duck?
Leave him alone, Luke.
Hey, Clementine, would you lend me a hand outside for a moment? I'm sorry about that. You know, I used to be a teacher. And I remember what it's like to be caught in the middle of two cliques. I suspect they'll find common ground soon enough. It may take a little time, but that's just how these things work. Everything will be fine. Listen, relationships are like any machine. You don't throw them out when they break down. You get your hands dirty and you grease the wheels.
I want to stay with you and Kenny.
Then stay you shall. I know that'll please Kenny.
I missed him.
And he missed you, I can assure you. They say the world is over, but I'll tell you a secret. It's not. People are more political now than they ever were before. In the end, we can't change the world. All we can do is continue to learn from each other, to empathize and use our heads. All war is a symptom of man's failure as a thinking animal. Steinbeck, have you read him? Well, we have plenty of time to catch you up on your reading. My partner Matthew is amassing quite the literature collection. I think you'll like him. In any case, the point is, as long as we have our wits about us, we can always make the right choice. Right?
Right.
What's the matter, Clementine? Is there something you want to tell me? You can talk to me, Clem. There's almost nothing you could tell me that would surprise me. I can promise you that.
I'm worried about your friend. I think that...
Don't worry. Matthew will be back soon. And everything will be fine.
But I think...
Hey, kids. What are you two talking about?
Oh, politics.
The hell?
Well, being from Florida, I would imagine you know all about politics, Kenny.
Man, I know one advantage of living in the apocalypse. Is not dealing with that ship no more. I was just gonna check the windows round back before this storm hits. Give us a hand?
Sure. Miss?
Please, do you have any food?
Are you okay?
I saw the house and... I have a family. We're starving. We live down there.
Of course. Why don't you come in, Miss...
Bonnie.
Walt, I don't know. You're just gonna let her in like that?
It's fine, Kenny.
We don't know this girl.
Then we'll have to get to know her. Right, Clem?
Walt.
How much damage can this poor woman do?
Check her for weapons.
Yeah.
Thank you. Really, but that storm will be on us soon, and I gotta get back to my family.
I'll bring something out to you.
You don't have to do that.
No, it's fine.
What about your people?
We've got plenty. You stay put. I'll be right back.
I have a little girl like you. How old are you, sweetie?
I'm 11.
I would have thought older than that.
Here you are, miss.
This is too much.
Don't mention it.
I don't know how to thank you.
Just help someone else down the line.
Thank you so much. I'll be going now.
You stay safe.
You too.
Clem, go on inside and get to bed. Walt and I gotta talk for a second.
Clementine, don't freak out. Listen, okay, I gotta tell you something. That guy on the bridge was Walter's friend. See, I knew something was off, so I asked Sarita about their friend. Now they're all worried he's not back yet.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know. I don't think Walter knows yet, so we have to keep this quiet. I mean, who knows what the hell he'd do if he found out.
I won't say anything.
Okay, good. Now, do you still have that knife? Because if it was Matthews and Walter sees it, he's gonna put two and two together.
It's with the other weapons.
Okay, well, go get rid of it. I'll find Walter and run interference. Oh, and, keep an eye out for Nick.
I'm right here. What's up?
Oh, there's nothing. Man, I just wanted to check and see if you're okay.
You coming to tuck me in?
Nothing.
Hey, if there's something going on, I wanna know.
No, just go back to bed, Nick.
I'm serious. You guys can talk to me.
It's nothing, really.
Look, Clem, just go do that thing, all right? Come on, Nick, let's go find a beer or something.
It's gone. Are you okay?
I always liked this knife. Gave it to Matthew when all this started. I know he's dead. Who did it? Was it that kid? What's his name? Nick? Heard him talking earlier or something about shooting a man.
Jesus.
I don't feel good.
Nick shot him.
Is Nick a good man? Or is he just like everyone else? Is he just one of those fuckers that don't give a shit about anyone but themselves?
He's a good guy,
He was always coming out alone. I told him something like this would happen, but he wouldn't listen. No, man, it was not best. What's going on?
You need to tell him.
Tell him what?
What happened on the bridge?
Tell me what you did. Just tell me, son. Tell me what happened.
From a distance, it looked like anyone. I thought he was going to shoot my friends, and I shot Matthew. But it happened real fast. I didn't know if I hit him, but I did, and I didn't mean to.
Do
You know what you've done to me? Do you have any idea?
I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Walter.
Walkers, we gotta shut it down now.
Nick, help me. Carry the guns.
Guns?
That thing's a damn dinner bell. What the hell was that? Damn it!
Transformer
must have gone. Gotta check it. I could use a hand. I'll go with you.
I'm going to.
No! It's too dangerous. Rest of you, get this thing shut down.
Does anyone know how to do this?
Great.
I can do it.
Okay, we'll watch your back. Nick, scan the trees with me.
Something ain't right. 因为怎样讲呢，就是我这个角色啊，我弄错了，也不是不能自改，想弄出来的时候，我就是他攻击速度慢，但是打不好，所以就变成他打不稳了。然后我就不想去玩他，但是他又变打了个活动了嘛，他结束了这个活动，然后活动会改了来完成哦，就变成我一定要up这个移动刀200level的。 然后现在是卑鄙嘛，然后刚好哇，这里原来讲好，桌子就随便一个，而且很快，极好，我想找他也找不到，我很爽，所以现在刚好人多嘛，人多该干活。
you okay?
What the hell?
Howdy, folks.
Where's Rebecca?
Carver.
It's nice to see you, too.
Dad! Sarah!
Inside. It's you.
Keep moving. Look at this place.
Fucking place, Bonnie. Power and everything. A lot of windows, though. It's fucking huge. Bill's gonna hate it. Now the rest of them could be anywhere.
Man, how the fuck are we gonna cover these guys and look for them, too?
Johnny, cover that window.
Listen, I'm only gonna ask you once. Where's Rebecca?
Sarah, look at me. It's gonna be okay.
Rebecca! Rebecca! Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety. I know you're out there. And Alvin, Luke, and the girl. This is real simple. You want this over quick. You all play nice. And show your faces.
Please!
He'll kill him.
No, Alvin.
We gotta go down there.
I can't do that.
Beck, the baby. You need a doctor.
No. Where is Luke and Kenny? We have to help Carlos.
Only way to help him is to do what the man says.
What about Luke and Kenny?
Look at those guns. We start shooting and people are gonna die on both sides.
Clint can sneak out. Find Luke.
What the hell is she gonna do? And you heard him? Carver knows she's with us.
Just stop! Don't hurt my dad, please!
We're going down there.
He'll kill you.
Fuck you. Shoot him! Somebody just shoot him!
Clem, go get him.
He'll kill him, Beck.
Do it anyway.
He's gonna kill him. Rebecca, we have to give up.
Bill, stop!
Oh.
you don't want to do this. Please, let these people go.
Just shut up.
Clem, can you reach my hands?
Everything under control?
Clem.
I'll try. Kenny!
Ooh, that's cool.
Don't move. I can't see him.
Watch them.
Now,
I didn't want to do this, but you ain't leaving me much choice. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna march another one of your friends out here, and I'm gonna put a bullet in the back of their head. Or you can give up now. Your choice.
Hey, Alvin.
You motherfucker.
Alvin!
Bill, no! Tell him to stop! Kenny, stop!
You remember George, Alvin? See, I do. I remember a guy that was your friend named George. I remember when you murdered him in cold blood. And why? Because you didn't like me. You could have lodged a complaint. You could have been civil.
No, no! We'll do whatever you want.
We can do this all night. Is that what you want? Where's Luke? Finally cut and run, huh? Why am I not surprised? I warned you not to follow him. Look where he's led you. But you're safe now. We're going home. As a family. All right, round them up. We're heading back to camp.
I don't know if we could have saved Walt, but I know one of us didn't just give up.
Yeah, I know. Folks are sore over what happened. But let's remember, these are our brothers and sisters, and they all have a vital role to play in this community. They strayed from the flock, yeah. That don't mean they can't earn their way back into the fold. That don't mean we can't find it in our hearts to forgive them, knowing full well those who choose not to accept our love surely wish that they had.
A storm is on the way.